Our lesson about factorizing the difference of two squares, which means it is in the form a power 2 minus b power 2. Here, the expression consists of two terms. Factorize each of the following, x power 2 minus 25. We will make two brackets and put root the first plus root second by root first minus root second. So the factorization will be x plus 5 by x minus 5. Number 2, x power 2 minus 9y power 2. Two brackets, root first plus root second, root first minus root second. So the factorization will be x plus 3y by x minus 3y. Number 3, 2x power 2 minus 18. First, we will take common factor 2, then we will make 2 by root x power 2 plus root 9 by root x power 2 minus root 9. So the factorization will be 2 by x plus 3 by x minus 3. Number 4, x power 3 minus 64x. We will take x as a common factor, then the factorization will be x time root x power 2 plus root 64 root x power 2 minus root 64. So the final factorization will be x by x plus 8 by x minus 8. Number 5. We want to factorize this expression. We can see that the bracket 2a minus b is a common factor. Then we will factorize the expression 25a power 2 minus 16 as follows, which give us 2a minus b by 5a plus 4 by 5a minus 4. Number 6, x plus y power 2 minus 9. 9 is 3 power 2, so the factorization will be x plus y plus 3 by x plus y minus 3. Example 2, use the factorization to get the value of 25 power 2 minus 15 power 2. It's a difference between two squares, so it will be 25 plus 15 by 25 minus 15, which equals 40 by 10, which equals 400. Number 2, 99 power 2 minus 1. 1 is a 1 power 2, so the factorization will be 99 plus 1 by 99 minus 1, which equals 100 by 98. Then the answer will be 9800.